Hello again. In this video I'm going to show you how you can create Marv Citymap tasks with the task wizard or by duplicating other tasks. As we have seen before, it is possible to create tasks using the function new task or new draft. But we have two different other functions that make creating tasks even more convenient. So let's start. First we go to the task section and we create just a normal new task. To open the so-called task wizard, go to the gray toolbar on top of the task and click the magic wand which is called task wizard. A little dialog opens and now we have the possibility to choose from given topics, from mathematical topics. In this case I would like to create a task about the volume of a pond. So I select the topic volume. And as an object I have the pond, which is cylindric in the city center of Frankfurt, and the goal to calculate is the volume of the pond in liters. Now I need to provide the task wizard some measurements so that the task wizard will be able to automatically calculate an interval of solutions. For the radius of the pond I have to give it in meters. I was there and I measured it. It was about 2.5 meters and the depth is about 30 centimeters. So we will click on apply and the task wizard will automatically calculate, as I said before, the solution. It will fill all the fields, also the hints and stuff like that, so we don't have to do so much anymore. Let's see if it worked. So we have the title volume of the fountain, how many liters of water are in the fountain, we have the interval, we have a sample solution, we have also some hints, the water in the fountain can be described with the help of a cylinder, we have already also an image with the formula of the cylinder, and a note that 1 liter equals 1 cubic decimeter. Now, if you have a slightly different fountain or you want to add something, you are really free to just enter information in any field that you want. But of course, one thing that we need to provide is maybe an image. It would be great. So I select an image. This is our font. Just select the proper section, click upload. And the image contains also geolocation data. I would like to use it to place the task, so I click on OK. And as you can see, it's quite accurate, so here's the point. Now I'm actually done, so the only thing left to do is to hit the create button. So it took me only a few minutes to create a really good and well thought of task. If you would like to know what kind of wizards we have, you just need to browse it a little bit on yourself. We have different topics like the combinatorics, we have the slope, the mass, also the speed of elevators and stuff like this. But feel free to explore it yourself. One other option to quickly create a task is to duplicate a task. So for example, if I have tasks that are not inside the task wizard but I already created it somewhere else, for example this one I created in Cologne and now I found a statue and would like to calculate the shoe size again in, let's say, Frankfurt. What I can do now is go to the task, open it in the web portal, go to the copy task button, it is located here, it is the blue icon, click it and now automatically a new task form opens and I can click the insert task and all the fields will be applied here. But you have to be careful because of course the interval, it might be not correct, so you have to adjust it according to the measurements you make. I should not forget to So I wanted to place it in Frankfurt. That was Frankfurt. Somewhere here. So if you are ready and you have adjusted everything to the new needs, then you just click create, and in the details of the task it will be noted what was the original task of this task in the case that you copied it. Maybe you would like that other users are not able to copy the tasks. So by default, every task that you create and that is public can be copied by other users, but you don't want to do, but you don't want them to copy it. So you can just open, go to the shared task, and disable the allow copying. And then this button will be grayed out, and no one can copy your task anymore. So in this video, we saw that there are two really easy ways to create quickly task in Marv City Map. The first one, it was task wizard with predefined templates that you can use in many different languages, and the second one is to duplicate tasks. But again, beware, you have to adjust all the values and all the intervals if you copy a task.